Standing with this U19 Cricketer of the Year, Matthew Breetzke. So Matthew, how is it to win this award, first and foremost?
Awesome award. You know, it's been a long journey. I think I've been with the side for the last 12 to 16 months. So to get this award, it's really special.
Yeah, so what would you say the moment that stood out for you this year?
This year, probably getting that 100 against New Zealand in the World Cup. You know, that was really special. But probably, you know, I got 100 against the West Indies, which was probably my favourable one.
Obviously, the step up to franchise cricket is quite tricky. What would you say is the most difficult part about settling in, and also with the Warriors as well?
Yeah, I think it's a different kind of pressure. You know, you're playing professional cricket now. It's a kind of a job thing. For me, it was a lot to do with conditions. I struggled a bit with the conditions and stuff. But you know, I'm looking forward to next season.
And this National Academy, obviously you're going to spend some time with the National Academy. What do you think you're going to learn the most about it, and what are you going to work on specifically, do you think?
Look, so we've got a tour at the end of the Academy, so I'm busy working really hard on playing spin, you know, and fitness levels. We've been training really hard, so, you know, going into the season, it's going to be exciting.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Cool. Thanks.